My life is not over. Yeah. Hey, now. I am the obituary writer. So when the time comes, I will be writing her obituary.
Now.
Huh. Hateful woman. I hated her.
Anything nice to say about someone?
If there's just one thing about her that's nice.
If she were dead, that would be nice. How's that?
Get out of my house!
She puts the bitch in obituary.
One, the deceased should be loved by their family.
Hello, Mother. Where did we last leave off? It was when you told my boyfriend he wasn't good enough for me. It was our engagement party.
The deceased must have touched someone's life unexpectedly.
You got busted for drunk driving, didn't you?
Excuse me?
You're white and you're here.
This is true. The deceased should be admired by their co-worker.
I'd like a job as a disc jockey.
I'm Dawn.
No, you're out.
Who is this?
My intern.
What up?
Look at Lawler saying, don't have a nice day. Have a day that matters. Direct.
As I live and breathe.
Well, from the looks of it, I'm not sure you do.
So you're going to change your life, like, right now?
Exactly. You're going to help shape a legacy.
I don't know if I can write your obituary. I'm afraid of making a mistake.
Just words. You're a great writer.
Harriet, you're a piece of work.
I am who I am.